mini disc, recording and editing. Complete control.
You came out tonight
to support Russell, to support Mariah Carey, to support Nick Cannon, watch the entertainment and give.
And we're giving a lot tonight. So Babyface, let's talk about you keeping up with the Kardashians. Is it true that you're working with Kris Jenner?
Yeah, we're starting a little management thing together.
And are you signing acts? Are you developing acts?
Signing acts.
That's exciting. So Ellie, let's talk about Mariah on American Idol. I do know my stuff. I try to keep up. I keep up with both of you. Yeah. Oh, look at that. I just got a compliment from L.A. Reid. So, L.A., let's talk about Mariah on American Idol. How do you think she's going to do as a judge?
I think she'll be great. You know, Mariah Carey has written so many hit songs, right? In addition to being a pop icon, superstar for many, many years. So she understands music. She understands artistry. And I don't think there's anyone better qualified than Mariah to judge.
Yeah, yeah, I agree. So what role has the arts played in both of your lives?
I'll give it over to Babyface.
He spent the most money on art. You should ask him.
It's art. And it's what we do, you know. So it's like, it's part of what makes us. So I think it's very important. From the moment you're born, art is important.
Has it influenced your music and the decisions you make?
Yeah, I think so. It's just being around. It's something beautiful, something that touches you. It's all part of it, a creative process.